That's the gun for the first of three heats for the girls 100 meters.